Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. There are some nights of the year that worship in them is multiplied in reward many, many folds. How do we know? Not only did the Holy Prophet and his family emphasize on them, but they spent those nights in true devotion as well. One of those nights is the eve of the first of Rajab. Imam Ali alayhi salam, for example, paid special attention to the night of the first of Rajab as one of the four nights he liked throughout the year. Rajab is the commencement of the months of spirituality, proximity to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and forgiveness. It's referred to as the month of Allah. This might be our last Rajab. So we must make sure that we use this glorious opportunity. Here are four important deeds for us to do as recommended by the Ahlulbayt alayhum assalam. Number one, ghusl. It is narrated that the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam said, "Whomsoever performs ghusl in the beginning of Rajab as well as the middle and end of the month, their sins will be forgiven." Whilst doing the ghusl, have intention of cleansing your soul too, i.e. a fresh clean start for your heart in these great months. Two, ziyarah of Imam al-Husayn alayhi salam. There is a special ziyarah for the Holy Third Imam on a night like this. Narrations from the Ahlulbayt inform us of the merit of remembering him and the martyrs of Karbala, pledging our allegiance. Pray also that we get the chance to perform ziyarah in Karbala soon, inshallah. Number three, seeking genuine and honest tawbah. Let's spend a few minutes on the eve of the first of Rajab talking to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let's sit down, write down the sins, and perhaps shed a few tears. These are special nights, and the Holy Prophet is narrated to have said that on such a night Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sends an angel called Al-Da'i, who calls, "Where are the ones seeking Allah?" Rajab is called Al-Asab, meaning where the rahmah of God is poured. Open your heart and allow the blessings to engulf it. Number four, there is a special salah for the night of the first of Rajab. It should only take about 10 minutes. It's as follows. Two Rokah Salah after the Isha prayers. In the first Rokah, Surah Al-Fatiha is followed by a recitation of chapter 94, Surah Alam Nashrah, and three times Surah Ikhlas, Qul Huwallahu Ahad. In the second Rokah, the same as the first Rokah, but also to recite Surah Falaq as well as Surah Al-Nas afterwards. Upon completion, to recite La ilaha illallah 30 times as well as salawat 30 times. The narrations tell us that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive the sins thereafter. In addition, spending the night in dua and Quran recitation and continuously seeking istighfar is highly recommended. Don't forget to give sadaqah as well. May the Almighty subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our deeds and grant us all tawfiq to make a positive change during the holy month of Rajab.